So what have we got here? We've got a progression. We've got a progression from a very poor initial position here where I'm square and I'm completely exposed at heel and secondary leg. This is not good.